Apparently, you must have seen this viral clip of a boy playing some very nice chess against a former world champion Anatoly Karpov and then crying after losing. But do you know who this boy actually is? Well, his name is Misha Osipov and he is currently 10 years old. But at the time of filming of this clip, he was actually just 3 years old. An year later, an exhibition match was organized between Misha Osipov and the headmaster at that time, Yuri Averbakh. The game was not of the highest quality, but Misha Osipov was actually able to beat his GM opponent. His current rating is just around 1100, but this kid surely possesses some serious chess talent. For more chess info, make sure to like this video and subscribe to the channel.